I'm gonna lock you in
But
a room today
the
with the
van
weather.
and the
You just
man
want to stay
story,
inside.
or the van and the whole story, I thought it was a man. It's a good thing it was a van and not a man, but
this is the world around us.
2020. Oh boy, 2020. Anyway, we are tracking some rain on this Wednesday morning. Right now, it's not too bad out there. In fact, we are dry, a little muggy, also quite mild with temperatures in the 60s. But take a look at what's to our west. It's this big area of rain, a cold front associated with this storm here is what's going to be bringing us some rain and changing our mild weather pattern. We're not going to see those temperatures in the 70s, at least not for tomorrow. Today, we still have another mild day ahead, but that comes with rain, and some of it will be steady and heavy at times. That rain is going to linger around into our Thursday morning, and we're talking about an ugly commute for many as we wake up on Thursday. Now watch what happens as I continue to move the clock forward. You see that by 5 p.m. on Thursday, we should begin to see some drying, although models are still hinting that even into Friday morning, we're still talking some rain. So not quite dry. We do dry out eventually by Friday afternoon, and we should see filtered sunshine. So for today, Veterans Day, not going to be the best day to celebrate those vets outdoors. Stay inside with temperatures climbing to 74 degrees, still well above average for this time of the year. On Thursday, while we do start off mild, temperatures are going to dramatically tumble. And although daytime highs will be reached in the morning, by the afternoon, temperatures will only be in the 50s. So yes, you will need a coat on your way out the door in addition to that umbrella. And then we finally dry out here for Friday, but we're back to reality with temperatures in the 50s, Janelle.